Fame in the National Lacrosse League. I said that. Ooh, I wasn't going to get emotional getting out already. Wow.
It is an honor and privilege to be inducted into the National Lacrosse League Hall of Fame and to be joining so many accomplished members. It is even more gratifying to be inducted with Tracy and Josh, two of the best players I've ever played the sport.
The 2016 NLL Hall of Fame ceremony was all about honoring the past.
Thank you to my mom and dad. You always supported me through my career, and I wouldn't be up here tonight without you. Everything you've done for me, I'm very lucky to have parents that were such a huge part of my career and my life. And as much as my dad did for me during my NLL career, it was our relationship away from the rink that helped me become a Hall of Famer. I always give back to the game of lacrosse for what it's given to me.
Coached by Terry Sanderson, one of my mentors, a person that I think helped, not think, I know, helped me become the lacrosse player that I am and the man that I am.
I'm very honored and humbled to be joining all the great players and builders of our great league. I'm especially happy to be joining my dad. It's a proud day for me to represent my family up here.
Celebrating the present.
It's extra special for me to be inducted into the class of 2016 with both of you because we all represent the same type of player. We are not big in stature or the fastest. However, we always relied on our smarts, game sense, and our ability to maximize the potential of our teammates.
Tracy was a great teammate and leader. He's one of the best offensive players ever to play in the game, and is very happy to be able to battle with him in Calgary for those years. Could truly look up to you, Tracy. John, you're the best player to ever play in our league, and you could do it in every which way. Loose balls, score, pass, smartest player ever to play, and you've helped route this league to where it is today.
And igniting the future.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Justin Tavares. I'm here to welcome you to a very special event for my dad. Not only is he my best friend and father, but he is a legend on the floor and a coach that makes any team great. Ever since I was a little boy, I admired my dad. I followed my dad's career and loved to watch him play. I always wanted to be just like dad.
My amazing wife, Emily, my son, Keller. I know the commitment that it's taken for us and for you, and I appreciate your love and your undying support of what I'm doing, so thank you.
Playing lacrosse was never a chore for me. I enjoyed being part of the team and loved game time. It was easy for me because I loved to play, compete, and battle every game.
Thank you to our Hall of Fame inductees for motivating the present and inspiring the future.